4, en ese quinto inning, pues traté de dar mis outs, no llegaron. So,
no, I tried to execute my pitches. I struck out 4. Kept trying to battle out there. It's just, it wasn't my day today.
So what did you think when that ball left the bat? It went so high in the air, you think it was not going to be a home run?
Yo hangué el picheo en una curva, lo dejé en el medio. Él hizo buen contacto, pero yo sé que esa bola se fue, pues, viendo.
Yeah, I hanged the curveball right in the middle. We hit it up, and I think it was the wind. Push it out, it wasn't like it was where he was.
Seemed like the wind pushed a few of those out today.
Sí, estaba muy fuerte para afuera, pero no estaba concentrado en eso, sino en hacer mi trabajo y pues.
Yeah, it was blowing very hard going out, but I wasn't paying attention to that. I was trying to concentrate and execute dishes, and that was that.
Where did you want the 0-2 Zobrist, the one that had gotten hit him? Where did you want to put it?
It was a curveball to the ground, but I missed it and he connected.
The swings and misses weren't there today, just 3 of them. Could you tell that it was hard to get it by these guys, and was there a reason besides just not being right?
La realidad de hoy fue que el día que tuve fue por cómo me sentía, o sea, no sentí 100%, pero yo sé que con 100% yo puedo ganar a esos jugadores.
I feel like I could have won. It's just today I didn't feel 100%, just the heat and a combination of different things. It wasn't my day.
Hottest game you've pitched in, do you think? Or, I mean, you grew up in the heat.
No sé si la más caliente, pero venir de 80 grados a 100 grados, pues me dio.
I don't know if it's been the hottest game I've thrown, but coming from 80 degrees to almost 100, I felt it out there.